I don't really have anything to say about this one. I really like this one. It's really thin and flexible. And I don't care what it's called, an explosion, spelled with an X, whatever, hyper guitar center marketing. I don't know, it's just really dark.